Oftentimes we think that in looking at systems and looking at innovation, that they're different or mutually exclusive. And what we know about innovation is that innovation thrives with systems that are adaptive. Does that make sense, everybody? Right? So it's not either or. I like what Buckminster Fuller says. Bobby made mention of him yesterday. I love what Buckminster Fuller says about most things in life are not either or, but both and finding how they can work together. So think for a moment about what you know about adaptive systems, and think of an inanimate object, an inanimate example. So not a living, but an inanimate system that is also adaptive. Would you please have that quick conversation with people at your table and come up with an example of an adaptive system? Go ahead.